Okay, let's head head back to the dojo, I guess. I think I'm gonna take it a little bit easy. Try to get to the third phase, and I don't know. One way or another, take this boss down today. I'm kind of at a dead end. I've got two headlesses to go. So let's see what. I want a long spark. How about some ash? And sugar? No. I guess I'm gonna stick with the whirlwind slash. Say, there's three of them?
Might. Shinobi yo. Futatabi manie yo.
My heels for later. That's getting old, buddy. That was crazy. Take you down, Dark Souls style. Oh, he got me. Going in for a... Gonna try to hit him in the back. Let down the guard. You son of a gun. I'm trying to heal here. Yeah, I screwed up.
Naraba iku tabi demo korosu maru.
I need to get rid of these pellets. Hey, I have 2 skill points. Focus. Focus, Kimisawi. Come on. Let's get to the third stage. You know you're gonna die. Damn it. So frustrating. Let me see that big, beautiful, broad back of yours. Son of a gun, you sucker! Three heals. Whole idea of this, playing safe, was save my heals for the last boss, the last phase. Well, the next phase. I don't know if it's the last. It better not go through. I better pay attention to this guy. Two gourds left. son of a... Why am I having so much trouble now? Damn it. Okay, I gotta give my hands a rest here. Wait, let me try this Murray counter thing first. Let me try this. Does this work? No. Hit the wrong button again. Circle. I'm gonna have to go farm. Okay, see you in a bit. Okay, this time on the last phase, I'm gonna use Echo Sugar, which reduces vitality damage for a while. So maybe I can last longer in the third phase. I was expecting a third hit there. Damn it! Try that out. Like I usually do. Okay. Okay, I'm learning. Don't jump when you're trapped in that corner. High. Focus is good. Focus is good. I should have jumped. My health is looking pretty good. Okay, his posture is high. You little sucker! Oh my gosh. Do that again. Was good. Something new. He was able to hurt me. fucking little slime. Shoot lightning at me. Come on, I'm ready. I'm ready. I wasn't in the air. Another circle and I have to go farm it again. Three runs through Gunfort, fill up my circle. Oh no, drunk mob. Who is the drunk mob? Okay, well, see you in a bit. Okay, I think I'm holding the controller way too tight. My hands are getting numb during this fight. Can we please, please defeat him this time? Please. Well, that bodes well, doesn't it? He didn't do his rolling slash attack. What? He did that again. Okay, I need to watch a video to see what triggers that. If I don't watch it, muscle memory will know before I do. Slash.
Mada, Miko no Shinobi.
I can do this all day, but I don't wanna. Getting greedy. Oh my gosh, he's almost dead. Thank you. Oh my god, six. I have six left. Six heals. Well, plus two pellets.
Migoto.
Hey, I didn't lose a circle though. You know, I wasn't holding the controller that tight that time. Okay, here we go. Again. Didn't have to farm, so I couldn't look at the video to see what caused him to stagger. Thank you. That's when he misses the grab. Hit him. Come on, I want to get done with this boss so I can see what's next. See what's in this building. Got off a heel. Pretty high health as well. Four gourds. I need to flex my hands. Let's watch this again.
Migoto da. Miko no shinobi yo.
Well, let's not watch all of it.
Aruji o kaeru tsumori wa nai ka?
Never.
Zare goto.
Never.
Zare goto da to.
Okay, so then he gets undressed. Gosh, my hands are getting numb again. And that's probably because years ago I had a job in a meatpacking plant, so I got tendonitis in both wrists. And that's due to swelling. Your wrists swell up and it squeezes the nerves, so your hands go numb. Okay, back to the action. Yay. Oh. Thank you. Take that to kick it right off the gut! slimy son of a gun. Trophy earned, Genichiro Ashina. And I got a memory. You damn right I got a memory. I earned that memory. Blood Smoke, ninjutsu. Ninjutsu technique that turns the spraying blood of a victim to smoke. Costs spirit emblems to use. Activated after a backstab death blow. The smoke screen allows one to retake the element of surprise. After a death blow, so after he's dead, you get the surprise. Surprise! Life or death struggle defines a shinobi for whom a kill is a source of strength. Well, if it takes spirit emblems to use, how do you trigger it? Ninjutsu techniques are powerful abilities that can only be used after performing a backstab death blow. They must be equipped in the equipment menu and cost spirit emblems to perform. R1 after backstab death blow, ninjutsu technique. So after you do a backstab, you do R1 for a smoke screen. I guess that's good in a mob, maybe? I don't know. No, not more! Another cutscene. Oh my gosh. She's not submissive. I already fought him 3 times. This isn't fair. I'm ready to give this game up. Red eyes. I'm out of health. Jump. End it all. You're worthless. Come on. No! This game, I swear. Yeah, I was seriously considering just quitting the game right there. Say, piss on it. I don't trust her. Yeah, so I'm out of spirit emblems. Wait. Ninjutsu technique equipment slots have been unlocked. Oh, that must be the one underneath combat arts. Six spirit emblems? You're kidding me. I can only use it 3 times? Okay, yeah, so I'm out of health. I have 1 pellet left. I didn't use any Ungo sugar. Oh, I have a new red symbol over here. Underneath my weapon. That must be for the ninjutsu technique. I still have 2 spirit spirit skills. So if I have two, should I go ahead and get vault over? Or go for recovers posture upon executing a successful death blow. And I need one more for exorcism, one more for leaping kicks, two more for most virtuous deeds. You know what? I think I'm just going to go for this one. That leaves five for Ashina Cross. Okay, that was two fights in a row. I bet I went over time. Let me take a pause and see how much time we have left in this video, and I'll be right back. But in case we're over time, let me say thanks for watching. Talk to you later. Bye. Genichiro is finally dead. And I don't trust Emma all of a sudden.